Customer churn is one of the most important key performance indicators to monitor the health of a company, since it measures the degree of dissatisfaction by customers. When a customer cancels or doesn't renew the contract, is said to churn. Customer churn measures the percentage of customers with cancelled or not renewed contracts on a given period. Customer churn KPI is calculated as the percentage of the number of customers who churned with respect to the total number of customers within a specific period. Period could be day, month, quarter, or year. The data to calculate the churn is a long list of contracts with a start date and an end date and some additional information about the both products and the paid amounts. When all contracts from customer X end and none of them is renewed, this counts as a churn. This data usually comes from a CRM system like, for example, Salesforce. KNIME Analytics platform offers several connector nodes to import the data from common data sources. Here are the steps to calculate the customer churn KPI. Collect the customer data and their contracts from the CRM system. Extract part of date, like year, quarter, and month, from the columns start date and end date from the customer contracts. Then all counting, computing, and visualization happens within this component. First, select the year of interest. Then remove the duplicates. Count the customers who churn, count the total number of customers, compute the customer churn KPI according to the formula, and finally visualize the KPI in a web-based data app. If you have followed the series KNIME for Finance, you must have noticed a component named Dashboard in some previous workflows to visualize our KPI. We can recycle this component here. We have created the component template in a previous workflow, and now we create a new instance linked to that component template. And here are the final results.